Heroes.
Oh, I thought that was a dream.
Jails and streets to run, run. Nonviolent revolution. Over to the country of Burma. To another nonviolent spirit. Beautiful spirit. This beautiful shining face of a woman who spent most of the last 20 years on the house arrest. For all the crime that if she were free to face an election, she would win that election. Her name is Anne Fenton. I'm going to send her a message of love from Las Vegas, Nevada, all the way to the South Pacific. Here's the sun.